A clear mandate for Prime Minister Narendra Modi is a definitive change for India after years of rule by different coalition governments. And Singapore is approaching the development with cautious optimism, country's Foreign Minister K. Shanmugam said here yesterday. Shanmugam, who is visiting India this week, said the caution arises from the complexities of the Indian system. Noting that Singapore has good relations with Modi, as the former chief minister of Gujarat, Shanmugam said many local companies have invested there. Shanmugam also said Singapore wants to engage India on many other fronts. Singapore has plans to invest in the Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor. Singapore is also India's largest trading partner amongst the Asian countries and serves as India's gateway to Asian and East Asia. The foreign minister's visit is taking place at a time when India is reviewing all free trade agreements it has signed. In 2005, India and Singapore had signed a comprehensive economic cooperation agreement. Also next year, Singapore and India will celebrate the 50th anniversary of the establishment of bilateral relations. Ministry of External Affairs spokesperson Syed Akbaruddin today briefed the media on further details.
The External Affairs Minister today met the Foreign Minister and the Minister of Law of Singapore, Mr. Shanmugam. It may be recalled that yesterday India had launched a Singapore satellite, Telos 1, and this reflects the close cooperation between India and Singapore. The focus of the discussions were largely economic. Perhaps many of you are aware that Singapore is the source of the largest FDI flow into India last year. It is also the destination of the largest flows of foreign investment from India abroad last year. So, in terms of our economic relationship, it is a very robust relationship. In terms of our trade ties, Singapore and India have the largest trading relationship between India and any ASEAN country. One of the issues that was discussed was relating to the review of the SEPA. This is the second review of the SEPA. It was felt that the negotiators should show adequate flexibility to move ahead and have a review completed at an early date. There was a fairly prolonged and detailed discussion about the possibility of Singapore companies participating in our infrastructure development projects. Singapore plans to have a year-long celebration with every month being focused on one aspect of its relationship with India. So this is going to start from August this year and will continue till 2015, July.
Powered by NNIS.